Night Owl Conservative, you are free to call in 857-600-0518. Or perhaps maybe this is you. Let's see. Caller, you're live on the air. What's your name, comment, and or question?
Nope, this is Kevin.
Kevin, you almost made me spit out my drink. I'm doing good, man. What's happening?
It's all good. I just wanted to agree with the last caller for a second on, I think it's actually the camp, like, I have to say, I got to criticize the Bernie Sanders campaign for his current relationship with the black community.
Go for
it. In that Hillary is polls so much better with black people, not because she's better on the issues, as we've all discussed tonight, but only because she has better name recognition.
Mm-hmm.
Like, nobody knows Bernie. And I think the reason for that is, for most of his career of campaigning in Vermont, he never really had to reach out to black voters.
So yeah, well, I mean, what's the black percentage in Vermont? Like, it's less than Massachusetts. Exactly. Right, go for it.
Exactly. So it's small enough that it wasn't a major concern of his, not that he wasn't in favor of policies that affect and help the black community, but it wasn't his, like, priority. So he never had to get his name out there to the black community.
Mm-hmm.
Now he does, and I think my biggest critique of the Bernie campaign right now is that he seems to not want to go negative at all against mm-hmm. Hillary. And, like, he can call her out on this record without being nasty, without being misogynistic or just going after her. Like, there are legitimate criticisms that he can make against her, particularly with her relationship to the black community.
I mean, I think that's his Achilles heel, right? That he refuses mm-hmm. to go even call out her negative record for the sake of it just being the facts, right? He absolutely refuses to do that. Go for it.
Yeah, and I think that's my biggest critique of the campaign right now, is that he's never going to get his name out there if people aren't going to listen to a detailed tax plan because it's boring. Sorry, mm-hmm. like, that's American politics. So there are legitimate critiques that he could really go after to
drive show the wedge difference.
To drive a wedge into Hillary's domination of the black vote, but he just won't.
I think what you're saying, Kevin, I think what you're saying is so important. What the last caller said is so important. My focus right now tonight is on in general, like, Black Lives Matter and the black media. But what you guys have said is so important that I want everyone to respectfully, right, and not trolling, you should be tweeting the campaign, the different members of the campaign, that they really need to step up their, not just outreach, right, but a clear distinction between where Bernie Sanders has been and where Bernie Sanders currently is on issues that are relevant to the black community. You get the last word, Kevin.
I completely agree with you, Ben. So I'm going to go ahead and hang up on that.
Thanks so much for the call, man. Mm-hmm.